I'm Tom Kirkwood, and I'm Dean for Ageing at Newcastle University, where we've been conducting a great deal of research into the ageing process over now many years. What we've also been trying to do is to look at ageing in the societal context, and one of the ways of doing that is to use artistic representation of some of the changes that occur with age to provide new ways of seeing age, the body as it ages, that are informed by scientific advance. What is happening to life expectancy in the world today is humanity's greatest success story, and probably the thing that will change the experience of our lives most as we progress further into the 21st century. We know that life expectancy is continuing to increase by a couple of years for every decade that passes. That's an amazing 5 hours or so for each day that we gain. At the same time, science is giving us great new insight into the detailed mechanisms of aging. Aging is incredibly complex. It plays out at many different levels in the body. It affects the molecules that make up our cells. It affects the cells themselves. It affects the way the organs function, the way the body as a whole works. And it also affects our attitude, our thinking, our psychology. One of the things that we see in today's society, where we have more and more older people around, is that we, as a society, are rather slow to wake up to some of the realities of the changing nature of age in today's world. We have a lot of negativity that we bring to the issue of aging, and that negativity disadvantages people who are grappling with the challenges of living these increasingly long lives. So the coming together of scientific information on aging with artistic representation is an incredible opportunity to help us to see what is happening with aging, what we're learning about the science of aging, to be able to reinforce positive images of aging, because after all, the research is telling us that aging, although it brings many challenges in its train, it's not all a matter of doom and gloom. And we hope through this to be able to give people the capacity to look more positively at the challenge that confronts each one of us as an individual as we prepare for our increasingly long journey through life.